18-year-old boy will be an adult before he gets out of prison for killing a man. The teen admitted to a reckless homicide charge in Hamilton County Juvenile Court today. Police arrested him in June for the shooting death of 19-year-old Trayvon Bedford on Irving Street in Avondale. He turned himself in a day after the shooting. Family members said the two were friends. A judge sentenced the teen to 8 years today.